I really feel sorry for the other families that is losing their kids as we speak. And for what? I don't. That's the, I guess, the sickening part. For what?
I'm a war president. I make decisions here in the Oval Office in foreign policy matters with war on my mind. Some people call you the elite. I call you my base.
Make a decision to send my son to Iraq. Ignorance that we deal with everyday people because they they don't know. People think they know, but you don't know. I thought I knew, but I didn't know.